because your adversity and the trials will make you who you are.
There is to be peace in the cities. There must be peace between neighbors.
It's about raising awareness and communicating that other people in the world
are really suffering.
And to not look the other way, to do something for them.